안녕하세요. 이번 영상에서는 여러분이 너무나 잘 알고 있는 매우 쉬운 표현 Where did you에 대해서 배워보도록 하겠습니다. Where did you의 첫 번째 일부 영상이 되겠고요. 처음 발음은 학교에서 배운 대로 Where did you라고 하는 정식 발음입니다. 가장 쉬운 발음이죠. Where did you. 들어보시죠.
Where did you get that? Where did you get that? Where did you get that? Where did you get that?
그거 어디서 났어? Where did you? D와 Y가 만나면은 to 이렇게 발음합니다. Did you? Where did you? 학교에서 배운 그대로죠? Where did you get that? 그거 어디서 났니?
Where did you get that? Where did you get that?
Where did you get the idea to do this? Where did you get the idea to do this? Where did you get the idea to do this? Where did you get the idea to do this?
이런 아이디어는 어디서 구한 거니?
Where did you get the idea to do this?
The internet.
Where did you get the idea to do this?
The internet.
Where did you get this research? Where did you get this research? Where did you get this research? Where did you get this research?
이 리서치는 어디서 구한 거니?
Where did you get this research? Where did you get this research?
Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go?
어디 갔었니?
Where did you go? Where did you go?
Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
너 어디서 갑자기 튀어나오는 거니? 누군가 갑자기 툭 나타나면은 그때 하는 얘기입니다. Where did you come from? 너 어디서 갑자기 나오는 거야?
Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
Where did you find this quack? Where did you find this quack? Where did you find this quack? Where did you find this quack?
Quack. 오리 울음소리죠, 그죠? 돌팔이 의사를 의미합니다. 이 돌팔이 의사는 어디서 발견한 거니? 어디서 찾은 거야?
Where did you find this quack? Where did you find this quack?
Where did you get that? What are you doing?
Move away.
Where did you get that? What are you doing?
Move away!
Where did you get that? What are you doing?
Move away!
Where did you get that? What are you doing?
Move away!
그거 어디서 난 거니? 지금 뭐 하는 짓이야? 저리 가! 여기서의 death는 총입니다. 총을 들고 지금 누굴 쏘려고 하니까 그 총 어디서 났어? 지금 뭔 짓이야?
Where did you get that? What are you doing?
Move away!
Where did you get that? What are you doing?
Move away!
Where did you put your magic? Where did you put your magic? Where did you put your magic? Where did you put your magic?
너의 마력을 어디다 둔 거니?
Where did you put your magic? Where did you put your magic?
Where did you say you honeymooned again? Where did you say you honeymooned again? Where did you say you honeymooned again? Where did you say you honeymooned again?
Honeymoon, 신혼여행이라는 명사도 되고요. 신혼여행을 가다라고 하는 동사도 됩니다. 지금 자동사로 신혼여행을 가다죠. 너 신혼여행 어디 갔었다 그랬지?
Where did you say you honeymooned again? Where did you say you honeymooned again?
Where did you see her? Where did you see her? Where did you see her? Where did you see her?
그녀를 어디서 봤니?
Where did you see her? Where did you see her?
Where did your plane land? Where did your plane land? Where did your plane land? Where did your plane land?
land를 동사로 쓰면은 착륙하다이고요. 너의 비행기는 어디에 착륙했니?
Where did your plane land? Where did your plane land?
이민자들의 발음은 약간 다르게 발음하죠. Where did you? 마치 교과서처럼 딱 배운 그대로 Where did you? 언어는 습관이기 때문에 딱 몸에 붙어버리면 그 발음을 계속 쓰게 되거든요. 그래서 이민자들 경우는 특이한 경우이기 때문에 그냥 듣고 아 그렇게도 발음할 수 있겠다라고 이해만 하고 넘어가면 됩니다. Where did you?
Where did you and Mr. Harold get married? Where did you and Mr. Harold get married? Where did you and Mr. Harold get married? Where did you and Mr. Harold get married?
당신과 미스터 헤럴드 씨는 어디에서 결혼하셨다고 했죠? Where did you? Did you은 Mr. Harold. 지금 이 드라마에서의 이 배우는 이민자입니다. 이민자이기 때문에 자기만의 독특한 발음 did you 이렇게 쓰고 있죠. Where did you은 Mr. Harold get married? 일반 미국 현지의 원어민들은 압도적으로 did you 쪽으로 가고요. 99% 다 이쪽으로 갑니다. did you를 쓰는 사람들은 이민자라든지 발음이 약간 자기만의 발음을 쓰는 거죠. did you 이렇게 하는 사람도 물론 있습니다.
Where did you and Mr. Harold get married? Where did you and Mr. Harold get married?
Where did you에서 디귿 부분을 약간 부드럽게 굴리면서 Where is you? 이렇게 리즈로 굴리는 방식입니다. Where is you?
Where did you get the dress? Where did you get the dress? Where did you get the dress? Where did you get the dress?
너 그 드레스 어디서 난 거니?
Where did you get the dress? Where did you get the dress?
Where did you get that line? Where did you get that line? Where did you get that line? Where did you get that line?
라인은 대사를 의미합니다. 그 대사는 어디서 수소 배운 거니?
Where did you get that line? Where did you get that line?
Where did you come up with that? Where did you come up with that? Where did you come up with that? Where did you come up with that?
Come up with 생각해내다이고요. 너 어디서 그런 생각을 해낸 거지? Where did you? Did you 이렇게 들리죠?
Where did you come up with that? Where did you come up with that?
Where did you come from?
I'm everywhere.
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 어디서 갑자기 나타나는 거니? 난 어디에든 있어.
Where did you come from?
I'm everywhere.
Where did you come from?
I'm everywhere.
Where did you라고 들렸습니다. Where did you? Where did you? 이 네 글자를 세 글자로 줄이면은 Where is you? 네 글자 버전의 여러 발음의 경우를 세 글자로 딱 압축을 하면은 경우의 수가 여러 개가 쫙 나오는데요. 외 부분의 발음을 where를 바꿔가지고 Where did you? Where did you? 라는 경우입니다.
Where did you put it? Where did you put it? Where did you put it? Where did you put it?
그거 어디다 뒀어? Where did you put it? Where did you put it? Where처럼 들리죠, 그죠? Where did you put it? 이것은 지금 끝발음이 where가 r이기 때문에 r이 발음에 대한 얘기는 퍼프로 영상을 참고하시면 되겠고요. 그럼 이것도 where, where did you, where did you put it? 어디다 뒀어?
Where did you put it? Where did you put it?
So where did you go? So where did you go? So where did you go? So where did you go?
그래서 어디를 갔었나요? 그래서 어느 학교에 지나겠죠? So where did you go? Where did you go? 라고 where에 가깝습니다. 여러분이 원하는 where 대신에는 where did you go? 보다는 지금 where에 가깝죠. Where did you go? R이 들려야 됩니다. Where did you go?
So where did you go? So where did you go?
이 네 글자 버전을 세 글자로 이렇게 압축을 하게 되는데 압축을 했을 때 앞에 이 where 부분의 발음은 두 가지로 나누어지게 됩니다. 그 중에 세 번째 발음은 이 앞부분의 이 발음을 where 그래서 Where is she? Where is she? 이렇게 발음하는 경우입니다.
Where did she get that necklace? Where did she get that necklace? Where did she get that necklace? Where did she get that necklace?
그 목걸이 어디서 난 거니? Where is she? 라고 들리죠? Where did she get that necklace? Where is she? 입니다.
Where did she get that necklace? Where did she get that necklace?
Where did you learn this? Where did you learn this? Where did you learn this? Where did you learn this?
Learn this. Learn this. 이렇게 하지 않고요. Learn this. 미나의 N이 뒤로 밀리면서 this로 발음하고 있습니다. Learn this. Where did you를 what is you 이렇게 발음하고요. Where did you 뒤에는 자주 오는 동사가 어느 정도 정해져 있는데 그 중에 압도적인 게 get입니다. 그리고 배우다의 learn. 뭔가를 어디에서 얻다라든지 배우다, 습득하다 이런 게 전부 다 where랑 잘 어울리죠. 그래서 what is you 외우시고요. Learn this. Where did you learn this? 하고 느낌 완전 다르죠, 그죠? Where did you learn this? Where did you learn this? Where did you learn this? 이렇게 하지 마시고요. Where, what is you? What is you? Learn this. What did you learn this? 이거 어디서 배웠어? What did you learn this?
Where did you learn this? Where did you learn this?
What did you learn this? 이거 어디서 배웠어? What did you learn this?
Where did you learn this? Where did you learn this?
Where did you learn how to give a pep talk? Where did you learn how to give a pep talk? Where did you learn how to give a pep talk? Where did you learn how to give a pep talk?
Pep talk이라는 것은 격려 연설, 격려사입니다. 격려사를 하다. Learn 뒤의 명사가 여기서는 this였고요. 여기서는 learn 뒤의 명사가 how to입니다. 하루를 명사로 쓰는 것은 이 강의에서 얘기를 했었었고요. 격려사 하는 법 어디서 배운 거니?
Where did you learn how to give a pep talk? Where did you learn how to give a pep talk?
Where did you find this person in a time capsule? Where did you find this person in a time capsule? Where did you find this person in a time capsule? Where did you find this person in a time capsule?
어디서 이런 사람 찾은 거야? 타임캡슐에서 찾은 거 아니야? 아주 옛날스러운 사고방식을 가지고 있는 사람이 있기 때문에 이런 대사를 하는 겁니다. 이 사람 어디서 살다 온 사람이야? 타임캡슐에서 이런 사람 찾았어?
Where did you find this person in a time capsule? Where did you find this person in a time capsule?
Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
너 갑자기 어디서 나타나는 거야? Where did you come from? Where did you come from? 리준지, 디준지 그 중간인지 애매하죠, 그죠? 리처럼도 들리고 디처럼도 들립니다. 어떻게 들리든 상관없어요. Where did you come from? Where did you come from? 너 갑자기 어디서 나타나는 거야?
Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
이번에는 where에 가깝지 않고 where.
앞부분에 where 이렇게 발음하지 않고 where. Where did you 이렇게 발음하는 경우입니다. Where did you?
Where did you find this? Where did you find this? Where did you find this?
Where did you find this?
이거 어디서 찾은 거야? Where did you find this? Where did you 이렇게 들리지 그죠? Where did you find this?
Where did you find this? Where did you find this?
Where did you get that dress? Where did you get that dress? Where did you get that dress? Where did you get that dress?
그 드레스 어디서 났어? Where did you get that dress? Where did you에 가깝지 그죠?
Where did you get that dress? Where did you get that dress?
Where did you hear that? Where did you hear that? Where did you hear that? Where did you hear that?
그 얘기 어디서 들었어?
Where did you hear that? Where did you hear that?
Where did you hide? Where did you hide? Where did you hide? Where did you hide?
그거 어디다 숨겼어?
Where did you hide? Where did you hide?
Where did you learn to speak French? Where did you learn to speak French? Where did you learn to speak French? Where did you learn to speak French?
프랑스어는 어디서 배웠어요?
Where did you learn to speak French? Where did you learn to speak French?
한국어 하는 법 어디서 배웠죠? Speak Korean. 영어 하는 법 Speak English. 이런 식으로 이 부분만 바꾸면 되겠죠. Where did you라고 발음하고 있습니다. Where did you learn to?
Where did you learn to speak French? Where did you learn to speak French?
Where did you meet her? Where did you meet her? Where did you meet her? Where did you meet her?
Where did you meet her? T를 살려가지고 meet her. 그 여자는 어디서 만난 거니? Where did you meet her?
Where did you meet her? Where did you meet her?
Where did you get it? And why do you have it? Where did you get it? And why do you have it? Where did you get it? And why do you have it? Where did you get it? And why do you have it?
어디서 난 거고? 그걸 네가 왜 가지고 있어?
Where did you get it? And why do you have it? Where did you get it? And why do you have it?
Well, where did you meet? Well, where did you meet? Well, where did you meet? Well, where did you meet?
어디서 만났어?
Well, where did you meet? Well, where did you meet?
Where did you 말고 where did you 여기를 where did you 이렇게도 발음합니다. Where did you?
Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
Where did you라고 do라고 들리죠? 또 갑자기 여기서 나타나는 거야? Where did you come from?
We need to talk.
Where did you come from?
I'm sorry, I've been waiting for you. We need to talk.
Where did you come from?
I'm sorry, I've been waiting for you. We need to talk.
Where did you come from?
I'm sorry, I've been waiting for you. We need to talk.
Where did you come from?
I'm sorry, I've been waiting for you.
우리 얘기 좀 해요. 갑자기 여기서 나타나는 거야? 미안해요. 기다리고 있었어요.
We need to talk.
Where did you come from?
I'm sorry, I've been waiting for you. We need to talk.
Where did you come from?
I'm sorry, I've been waiting for you.
화자에 따라서는 약간씩 변형이 발생합니다. 하지만은 100에 한 99%, 98%는 어느 정해진 발음을 가게 되고요. 이민자라든지 해외에서 들어온 분들은 약간씩 다른 발음을 쓰게 됩니다. 그런 경우는 많은 경우가 아니기 때문에 들을 수만 있으면 됩니다.
Where did you get all this again? Where did you get all this again? Where did you get all this again? Where did you get all this again?
Did you 이렇게 연음을 치지 않고 did you 이렇게 정확하게 발음했죠. 그렇죠? 앞에도 약간 well 비슷하게 들립니다. Where did you get all this again? 이거 전부 어디서 났다 그랬지?
Where did you get all this again? Where did you get all this again?
이상 1부에서는 네 글자 버전 그리고 세 글자 버전 이렇게 한번 공부를 해봤습니다. 어떤 발음이 정답이다 이런 거는 존재하지 않습니다. 어떤 발음이 좀 더 흔하게 쓰인다 이 정도의 결론을 낼 수 있겠죠. 1부 영상 여기까지고요. 2부에서는 이 세 글자를 좀 더 압축한 경우 두 글자에 대해서 배워보도록 하겠습니다. 그리고 이 세 글자 중에서도 가장 일반적인 경우의 발음을 익혀보도록 할게요. 자, 그럼 2부 영상에서 만나 뵙도록 하겠습니다. 그럼 안녕!